guys, it's Amy here, and today I bring you my university bookshelf tour. So one of my most requested videos is to do a bookshelf tour, and at the moment I'm at university, which means most of my books are back at home. But nonetheless, I do have quite a few books here, so I thought I would share those with you today. Before we get onto the shelves, I'd just like to point out that most of these books are ones that I haven't read yet, so they're from my TBR. This is because every few weeks I go back home and swap books that I have read for ones that I haven't read yet, so that my shelf here is constantly full of my TBR so I can slowly make my way through it. So with that in mind, if you see any books on my shelf that you think I should move up my TBR or read very soon, then let me know down below in a comment and tell me why I should read it soon. So enough talking, let's move on to the bookshelf. Okay, so this is the corner where my bookshelf lives. We have a Hobbit calendar over there and my memory thing on the wall. And moving down the top shelf, we have my stereo and Lord of the Rings soundtrack and a book by Gregory Crewson, who is an awesome photographer. And here is an overview of the bookshelf itself. So let's move on to the first shelf. Okay, so shelf number one. We have Pride and Prejudice by Jane Austen, Sense and Sensibility by Jane Austen, Etiquette and Espionage by Gail Carriger, City of Ashes by Cassandra Clare, and City of Glass by Cassandra Clare, The Gates by John Connolly, The Virgin Suicides by Geoffrey Eugenides, Bridget Jones's Diary, The Edge of Reason by Helen Fielding, Beautiful Creatures by Cami Garcia and Margaret Stoll, Gone by Michael Grant, Paper Towns by John Green, The Red House by Mark Haddon, and A Spot of Bother by Mark Haddon, The Unbecoming of Mara Dyer by Michelle Hodkin, A Game of Thrones by George R.R. Martin, Atonement by Ian McEwan, The Night Circus by Erin Morgenstern, Her Fearful Symmetry by Audrey Neffenegger, and The Time Traveller's Wife by Audrey Neffenegger. And the final book on this shelf is Monsters of Men by Patrick Ness. Moving down onto shelf number two, and the first two things are actually DVD box sets of The Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit. Moving on to the actual books, up top we have J.R.R. Tolkien, a biography by Humphrey Carpenter, The Fellowship of the Ring, The Two Towers, The Return of the King, and The Hobbit by J.R.R. Tolkien. Next along in the little section of Tolkien on my bookshelf, we have Tales from the Perilous Realm, The Children of Hurin, The Silmarillion, and Unfinished Tales by J.R.R. Tolkien. We then have The Hobbit Companion by David Day, another edition of The Hobbit, and finally Rover Random by J.R.R. Tolkien. Moving on to the end of this shelf, we have a very battered copy of Deception Point by Dan Brown, and at the end there we have all of the Sherlock Holmes books by Sir Arthur Conan Doyle, which are A Study in Scarlet, The Sign of Four, and The Adventures of Sherlock Holmes, The Memoirs of Sherlock Holmes, The Return of Sherlock Holmes, and The Hound of the Baskervilles, and finally The Valley of Fear, His Last Bow, and The Casebook of Sherlock Holmes by Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. And moving on to the final shelf, we have The Diviners by Libba Bray, 1984 by George Orwell, Haunted, Invisible Monsters, and Survivor, all by Chuck Palahniuk, Anna and the French Kiss by Stephanie Perkins, Through the Ever Night, and Under the Never Sky by Veronica Rossi, Fangirl by Rainbow Rowell, The Rosie Project by Graham Simsion, The Sword Hand Omnibus by Marcus Sedgwick, Dracula by Bram Stoker, Icons by Margaret Stoll, The Retastrophe Catastrophe, and The Yowler Fowler by David Lee Stone, Battle Royale by Kushun Takami, Daughter of Smoke and Bone by Lainey Taylor, Countdown City by Ben H. Winters, Wormwood by J.P. Taylor, Fifth Wave by Rick Yancey, and finally, The Angels Game by Carlos Ruiz Zafón. I also have these two box sets which don't fit on my shelf, which is The Ugly Series by Scott Westerfeld and The Chronicles of Narnia by C.S. Lewis. So that was my bookshelf. I hope you all enjoyed, as this is one of my most requested videos. I realise that this isn't my entire bookshelf because most of my books are at home, but I hope to do another bookshelf tour in the summer when I return from university. As I said before, if you have any recommendation of the books that I should read soon from my shelf, then please let me know down below. As always, I shall leave links to Goodreads and Twitter and everything down below. I think that's everything for today, guys, and I hope you're having a fantastic day. I'll see you soon. Bye! Number 8, The Shadow of the Wind by Carlos Ruiz Zafón. Number 9, The Perks of Being a Wallflower by Stephen Chbosky. And finally, number 10, and the most recent addition to this list,